If the battery of your Android device has suddenly started to drain quickly after you upgraded the Android version to version 10, then let us see some of the ways by which we can try to fix the issue. The first thing what you have to do is, if you have not restarted your Android device for a long period of time, then restart your Android device. Sometimes simply restarting your Android device will fix many of the issue. The other thing what we will do is, we will go ahead and open Play Store. Tap on this menu option, go to My Apps and Games, and go to Update. And what you have to do is, you have to make sure that all the applications which has update here should be updated. So you have to press this option, Update All, and all the applications will be updated to the latest version. Now some of the application which has not been updated might be causing issue with Android 10 version. So update all of the application. The other thing what you have to do is, we have to wipe the cache files for your entire Android device. And for that one, what we will do is, we will switch off our Android device. Power off. Power off. After switching off the Android device, what we have to do is, we have to put our Android device in recovery mode. Now for Samsung, what you have to do is, you have to press the volume up button, Bixby button, and the power button at the same time to bring the Android device to the recovery mode. Now, depending on the model of the Android device, it might be slightly different process. Now what I will do is, I will press volume up button, Bixby button, and the power button. And as soon as you will see the Samsung Galaxy logo, just release all of the button. And now my device is entering into the recovery mode. So once it enters into the recovery mode, there are certain menus displayed here, and among them, one of the menu is wipe cache partition. You might not be able to see it clearly. So if I have to select that option, I have to press the volume down button. So I have selected wipe cache partition, and then if I have to activate this option, I have to press the power button. Now I am getting a warning message that this action cannot be undone. You can safely clear the cache partition. It will not delete any data from your Android device. So if I have to select the yes option, I have to press the volume down button. And then I will select power button. So now the cache partition is cleared. And then I have to restart my Android device. So reboot system now option is selected. So simply I'll press the power button. And then my Android device will restart. So removing the cache partition will give a fresh start to your Android device. So after wiping the cache partition, check if the battery life of your Android device will be improved or not. If these things do not fix the issue, then the issue might be caused either by the Android 10 version software. There may be a bug in the Android 10 version, or it might be a faulty battery. So you need to check with your friends, or you need to see the comments about the Android 10 version software in the internet, and check if other people are also having the same issue or not. If they don't have the same issue, then it might be a faulty battery. Or if other people also have the same complaint, then you have to wait until the company releases a patch or to fix the issue, or update to fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.